Okay, kids, time for another round.
Three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
I know the prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster? That. Hey, look, a lockpick. Want to hold on to this? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Catch, Mr. DeWitt. Do 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 check everything. Okey-dokey-day.
Found a lockpick.
Spectral sidekick. I take it, but
got a lock, needs picking.
Give me a second. All done. More money.
Lutess says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that for my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. But with repentance, need come truth. I can suffer his lies no longer.
Yeah.
died. Or maybe he didn't die yet. Disappeared. Or something.
And if I do this, sabotage, all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I have asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Yeah, I did. I remember. I guess. 7. Let me go back down and just bank and get that bag of lockpicks so I can be back up to 30. Or just grab that one. Can we go out this door now? Yep. I am good to go. Maxed out lockpicks.
Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Yes, but listen. What you've been through, nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
The other side. Why does it take me this way? Oh well.
Daughter, and I hated you for not being my mother.
Oh!
Archie! Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child!
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other, because there is one far worse than you.
The Prophet killed me
because you wouldn't keep his secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another world where you never meet him.
All those three faces.
Stop! Take me back. Take me home. Please.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Get your hands off of me!
Dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood, but he was not so easy on me. He said, Prophet, I want you to train a nation of fishermen.
Oh! Damn it! I gotta find a way in.
I hope I don't have to go all the way up to the warden's office to get in.
Listen, I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
What is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father!
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash, and I found I was as obedient as ever?
one back here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the Prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
the Lord of Eve in return for his gift. Eve and her apple. Humanity wrote a bad check. And the blood was the only way to settle accounts. For what is Columbia, if not a different arc in a different time?
As we go.
Child is ready. It's time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Just starve to death. Come now.
I do this every damn time I play this game too, I think.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Eating before surgery? I thought that was not allowed. Yeah, this isn't creepy at all. That's a perfect timing right there, because I've only got about 2 minutes left until I need to start the next recording, or end this one and start the next one. Anyway, I will see you folks on the next one once again.